In the book Active Side of Infinity by Carlos Castaneda, there is a well-respected figure Carlos writes about. His name, Don Juan. Don Juan tells us we have a foreign energy living inside us. It is not a part of our natural, biological makeup. He tells us it is from the depths of the cosmos. This is a quote I'm reading from the Active Side of Infinity. Every one of us human beings has two minds. One is totally ours, and it is like a faint voice that always brings us order, directness, purpose. The other mind is a foreign installation. It brings us conflict, self-assertion, doubts, hopelessness. I repeat to you what I have said before about our two minds. One is our true mind, the product of all our life experiences, the one that rarely speaks because it has been defeated and regulated to obscurity. The other mind we use daily for everything we do is a foreign installation. End of quote. When our perception drifts away from the here and now, and we start daydreaming and talking to ourselves, this is the crossover point. This is the point where the mind of this foreign installation has overpowered our natural mind, and we start seeing and interpreting life through the mind of this foreign energy. Carlos asked Don Juan, why is it that sorcerers of ancient Mexico and all sorcerers today, although they see the predators, don't do anything about it? Don Juan said in a grave, sad voice, there's nothing that you and I can do about it. I, on a personal level, believe we can do something about it. I'm not a sorcerer, but I do see. The place to start is to put together a hunting party. The intent of the hunting party is to contain one of these foreign installations so that we can just look at it. The date of the hunt will be Halloween, October the 31st, 2010. If you would like to participate, email me, let me know.